Me and my friend went to Chili's. We ate inside. We sit down in their table. The table behind him, so I can see him directly. This guy, it's two couples, but one of them had like a manager out there. This guy was just about his steak. I think like this was like the second one they had brought out. He's like, this one's still not the way I want it. It's like, dude, it's a Chili's. That's a $10 steak. You really think the chef is back there telling the difference between a medium and a medium rare or a medium well? Chili's is the definition of good enough. It's a $10 steak. I hate watching people complain about cheap food. It's one thing if like they get your order wrong. That's one thing. It's another thing if something's like way undercooked. I think the only time I ever sent something back at a restaurant like that was there was one time I sent chicken back because it was literally raw. What's the most expensive steak you can buy at a Chili's? I would say I'd say the most expensive steak you can probably buy there is probably $20. It's like, it's a Chili's. It's a Chili. And after the guy left, like I was still listening, he's like, it's like, I don't know if I'm being picky or not, but it's just not, none of it's ever right. And it's like, how exact does it have to be? Do you know how many times I've ordered steamed broccoli at Chili's and it's come out barely warmed up? And you know how many times I've ever sent it back? None. Because it's a Chili's. And then like the guys brought out another one like on plate and he's like, and like he hands it to him and the guy cuts it open. He's like, yeah, it's still not right. He's like, you know what? Forget it. I don't even want it. It's like, oh my gosh, it's a Chili's. Chili's is the definition of good enough. It's like, it's a Chili's. It's a Chili's. How exact does it have to be? And you know how many times I've ever sent it back? None. Because it's a Chili's. Yeah, it's still not right. He's like, you know what? Forget it. I don't even want it. It's like, oh my gosh, it's a Chili's. Dude, it's a Chili's.